buses, open door. They say the first is the hardest, but can she keep him home? Sitting in the backseat is a hard way to go. He leans over her bedside, he strokes her ruffled hair. He smiles to pretend he's strong, make sure she isn't scared. The dire diagnoses he wills to go away. Sitting in the backseat isn't fair today. They say that life's a journey, it's all about the ride. They sing about gas pedals and driving through the night. But when it seems to matter, despite the clearest view, you're just a backseat driver and there's nothing. So much that she needed, and so much they didn't know. She couldn't tell them how sad she felt, or how she drowned in drinks and smoke. Well, one day she went over, thank God they weren't too late. But now they're in the backseat, not knowing what to pray. She drove him to the airport, she kissed him long and sweet. She watched him walk to his gate, dressed in his fatigues. She hopes he knows how proud she is, she hopes he knows how scared. She's sitting in the backseat, it isn't easy there. They say that life's a journey, it's all about the ride. They sing about gas pedals and driving through the night. But when it seems to matter, despite the clearest view, you're just a backseat driver and there's nothing you can. Say that life's a journey, it's all about the ride. They sing about gas pedals and driving through the night. But when it seems to matter, despite the clearest view, you're just a backseat driver and there's nothing you can do. Just a backseat driver, and it's the hardest thing you'll do. You tell you that you hate you, you didn't change your life. You beat you down like only you can, but sometimes you just can't.